The old man and I, we started this outfit. Dad took the money and got some equipment, and I went down in the brush and did all the rigging, and that's how we started. Brought Jason in a few years later, and then Jason broke off to do his own thing. You know, I went and got him back this year. I mean, nothing short of brotherly love, but we went back and forth.
Jay, I got myself in a pinch. I need some help.
Are you implying that you're asking me for help?
Am I implying? No, I'm not implying. I'm just straight up asking you.
You know, there's definitely some pluses and minuses to working with my brother.
Appreciate it.
No problem.
One big plus is that, you know, it's my brother. It's my family. I know him. He knows me. I don't have to guess what he's thinking. I pretty much already know what he's thinking.
He's stubborn and bullheaded, likes to do things his way. You know, we tend to butt heads a little bit.
I'm available to work with you, but I ain't here to be a whipping post.
I didn't come over there looking for a whipping boy.
I ain't here to be yelled at and screamed at all day.
Learning how to separate family from business has always been a steady work in progress, because a lot of times it's just business, but boy, it seems really personal when it comes from your brother.
Hey, it's bullshit.
Everybody that has a family knows that getting along with your family is probably one of the toughest challenges you ever face in life.
I've had it. I'm out of here.
Don't you f***ing get out of that machine.
I'm going home.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're
I'm
not.
I'm done. I ain't got no more patience left for any of this.
The other problem is that I already know what he's thinking. So when he starts to get on me, sometimes I know that what he's really thinking is that I'm not doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
I'm tired of being a babysitter for your crew. I can't keep doing this.
And that can kind of add to that conflict. You know, we're brothers. We deal with each other like brothers a lot of times.